Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we'll learn how to make this upar se crispy, andar se soft hara bhara kebab. So let's get started. So for making a hara bhara kebab, here in a non-stick pan, I'm taking 1 tablespoon of oil. Once it starts to heat up, I'll add a teaspoon of whole cumin seeds, that is jeera. Let it crackle for a while and then I'm adding 2 chopped green chilies and 1 inch of ginger. Saute it for a while. And to that I'm adding 1/4 cup of chopped bell peppers, that is green capsicum, 1/4 cup of chopped French beans, 1/4 cup of green peas. I'm taking 1 whole bunch of washed, cleaned and chopped spinach, that is palak. Toss it in a pan for a minute. If you are new here, then consider subscribing to my channel and also hit the bell icon so you will be notified every time I post a new video. And after that I'm adding 1/2 cup of fresh coriander and a teaspoon of salt. You can add it as per your taste. Again, give it a nice mix. If possible, use those baby spinach that we get in market, the small leaf ones. Use that, it's perfect for this recipe. And after that, I'm adding 1 tablespoon of water and cover it with lid and we'll let this cook for around 2 minutes on medium-high flame. After that, you can see that everything is perfectly cooked. Turn off the flame and keep it aside until it's completely cooled down. After that, transfer it into a blending jar. Cover it with lid and we are going to let this blend into a smooth paste. Something like this. Now we'll transfer it into a large mixing bowl. To that I'm adding 1 cup of boiled, peeled and mashed potato. These are around 2 large size potatoes. 1/4 cup of crumbled paneer. This is around 100 grams of paneer. This will make sure that our kebabs are soft from the inside. Now to that I'm adding 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, pinch of asafoetida, that is hing, a teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala and 1 teaspoon of dried mango powder, that is amchur. I've added all the masalas. Now for binding, here I'm adding 2 tablespoons of breadcrumbs. If you don't have breadcrumbs, then you can also add 2 tablespoons of roasted besan. And for extra binding, I'm adding a tablespoon of corn flour. And now with the help of a spatula or a spoon, give all the ingredients a nice mix. We are going to combine it well. Make sure you're mixing it well, otherwise you will find lumps of ingredients here and there, which we don't want. So give it all a nice mix. And now comes the fun part. We are going to roll out our kebabs. So quickly grease your palm with a little bit of oil. Take 1 portion of the mixture, roll it in between your palms, flatten it a bit and then coat this in breadcrumbs. Coat it nicely from all the sides. After that, give it a nice shape. Place 1 cashew nut on top. It's a cashew nut chopped in half. And our 1 kebab is ready. Similarly, we'll do it with the rest of the mixture. Take 1 portion, roll it. You can either place a cashew nut right now or at the end. But I guess at the end is better. Roll it, coat it, place a nut, and it's done. If you like this video so far, then do hit that like button, subscribe to my channel and also press that bell icon. I've made a winter special playlist on my channel. I will link it at the end of this video and also in the description below, so do check that out as well. All our kebabs are ready. As you can see, they look so cute and are ready to be fried. So you can either deep fry it or shallow fry it. First, I'm going to show you how to deep fry it. Gently add kebabs inside the hot oil. And we are going to let this cook and then flip it to the other side. Or you can also shallow fry it in the same pan. So I'm taking oil. Place all your kebabs. Cook it for at least 3 to 4 minutes on medium high flame at one side and then flip it to the other side and let it cook for 2 to 3 minutes. And our upar se crispy, andar se soft hara bhara kebabs are ready to be served. Do give this recipe a try and don't forget to like, comment and share this video with your friends and family. I come up with new videos every week. Until we meet next time, keep munching!